Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories.
Welcome to Louisiana Outdoor Adventures. Nice! Yes! Oh, a triple! Yep.
He's coming out. He got a big one. That one's bigger than yours, Ford.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com.
We're out here today, and you know, in a transition time when fish are moving, and we're out of Dewars with Captain Bill Lake and Sharon Alford. She's the director of Terrebonne Parish and Home of Travel Tourism, and so many good things to do in Terrebonne Parish. And one of them is this fishing that we're doing right here today. But what we're doing is transition time. So fish are going from outside to inside. And a lot of times what happens is they'll stage in these bayous. Now, this bayou probably doesn't look that big to you, but we're in about 18 feet of water. And you'll catch these redfish, big schools of redfish that'll be coming through on a rising tide. That's the best tide. We're catching the tail end of the rising tide. We're about to have a falling tide here in a little while. And if we catch the beginning of that, we'll catch some red. And it's just a ton of fun to catch these fish transitioning from their summer areas to their wintertime areas.
Yeah, that's a good one.
It's a little rat. You gotta start with something.
Yep.
Not the biggest one.
But a pretty one. Yep. There you go.
That is South Louisiana redfish. Nice little 16-incher.
We've been targeting these redfish for the last 4 weeks. Actually, it started back around mid-August, and the pattern continues right on through October. Every September, these fish seek deeper water, and they come out of the ponds. Water temperature's around 88 to 90. They gotta get out of there, and they go deep. We find them stacked up in 15 to 20 foot. It's a ritual. It's every September. We got people that come in from all over the United States just to catch these redfish.
As most people know, blue crab is the main diet of South Louisiana redfish. We like to fish with crab or either live minnows. Couldn't get no minnows today, but the crab, you know, in my opinion, if there's fish here, they're gonna find this crab quicker than any artificial lure or anything else. I mean, this is what they eat every day of the week. We just put it on the bottom, 15 foot of water, let it sit in the current, and wait for them to pick it up. Usually they'll be swimming up current and feeding. So we just watch our lines and set the hook when you see the line coming up against the current. Nibble on one right now.
Got it, oh, got a little nibble on one. I would call that a little bit more than a nibble. I would call that a little bit more.
Yep.
That's a better fish there, huh, Bill?
Yeah. Probably a big black drum. Here it comes. Right.
Drum?
We'll let him go to go bother somebody else. That's not what we're here for. All right, another little, just a little half crab.
Hang on a second.
Get a little small one. Hook it right through the center, right out the back of the hard shell. and we're good to go.
It's a wonderful life when you drive home a holiday deal from Lakeshore Kia. Kia Forte, $16,990. Sorento, $239 a month. Rio, $14,990. Optima, $199 a month. And Soul is just $12,990. You'll be merry and bright when you buy now at the Kia Holiday Sales Event at Lakeshore Kia in Slidell. And remember, shop 24/7 at lakeshorekia.com. And happy holidays, folks.
Professional anglers worldwide consider Plaquemines Parish the premier fishing destination in North America. The mighty Mississippi River provides the source for the greatest habitats for fresh and saltwater fishing imaginable. 10 marinas, abundant lodging, great local restaurants, along with friendly people guarantee you the fishing trip of a lifetime. You can fish anywhere, but you catch fish in Plaquemines Parish. Visit our website at www.plaquemines.com for all of the details. Plaquemines Parish, it's catching.
C&M Bayou Fuel Dock and Boat Rentals in Lafitte has work boats from 19 to 36 feet, and we deliver anywhere and anytime. C&M also has TransCube fuel transportation tank rentals up to 1,240 gallons. Our ship store is fully stocked with the supplies you need to get the job done. Batteries, oil, marine paint, rope, pumps, and more. It's all at C&M Bayou Fuel in Lafitte. Visit us online at bayoufuel.com and cnmboatrentals.com today, or call us at 504-689-2013.
Aquamarine in Denham Springs is your boating superstore. We are the number one Nautic Star dealer in Louisiana for a reason. Great selection, the best prices, and the best service. Aquamarine in Denham Springs sells bass boats by Ranger and Stratos, aluminum boats by Ranger, and all-powered Yamaha outboards. Parts and accessories and dependable service, all at Aquamarine in Denham Springs. Providing better boating at better pricing since 1975. Shop us online or visit our showroom at 947 Florida Avenue in Denham Springs.
Fishing, it's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
Everyone should have the opportunity to come down and feel that fish when it nibbles just a little bit, and then all of a sudden you yank and suck that hook, and then the fight is on. I mean, there were several times when I thought, there's no way I'm going to get this fish in there. But then you start thinking, I'm getting you in the boat. And you just reel in and fight. And, you know, we won it.
You like that, Sharon?
I like it.
Just starting.
Oh, no. You still like it?
Yes, I still like it.
You're mad. Sharon, that fish is not beating her. Woo! If you need to walk her, look at that one. Woo! Yeah, baby. That's a bull there. Woo, that's a big red. Let's get him. Look at that. Look how pretty that is.
Get him up. Put your rod tip down in the water if it goes under the boat.
Yeah, just put your rod tip down. There he goes. We'll get him. Water's kind of muddy, so it's hard to see him, but look at that big old red. Come over towards me. How about that?
Oh, red high. Hey. Yes. Oh, that's a beauty. I'll take that one for the first one of the day, right?
Yeah, you got the biggest one. And look.
All right.
Look at your hook set. Look at your hook set right there.
That's how you got to do it.
You know, last night I told a friend of mine I was going red fishing. She said, look, just call me and I'll start the Kubi on.
Well, let me tell you something, baby. You got the Kubi on right here.
That's a beauty.
Yeah,
it is. Oh, this is so much fun, y'all. If you have not come down here to fish, you need to come and catch one of these fellas.
You know, Kevin, when we first got on the boat and we first started fishing today, I kind of got the idea that you may have believed that you were going to have to catch the fish for me and kind of hand the rod over to me. And that set a challenge off. It's like, I'm going to make sure that I catch my own fish. But you know what? There's enough fish down there to nibble on everybody's hook. And what I'm seeing down here is more and more women are traveling, and more women are bringing groups down here, girls getaways, to have the opportunity to fish in the area and go out and bring in dinner and bring in something good to eat that you can go home and prepare and say that this is something that I caught.
Misty, gosh. Oh, I don't think so.
I thought I missed him, but I did not miss that one. This is another big red.
You loving that crabbing, huh?
I'm loving the crabbing.
Thought you would.
I'll tell you one thing I've learned. This casting out is overrated. That's the one thing about it. You get in these deep holes. I mean, it's easy. Kids, husbands, wives, anybody can come out here and do this. There we go. He ain't happy to see the boat, I can tell you that.
When we fish in these areas, we try to position ourselves to where we're at the location. And all these locations have different tide ranges. You know, you can go to one place and the tide will change 2 hours later than the spot you're at right now. Tide range is a big deal. You have to be on an incoming tide. You want to be there right when it switches and for about 15 minutes after it switches. And if you get there after the tide has really turned and it's falling hard, you won't even think a fish exists.
That's a pretty fish right here. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Now we're fishing. You know what? We've been fishing the whole time. It's fun catching anything. Sharon, you got him. I think you got one. I think Sharon's got one. Oh, yeah. You having fun? Wait, hold on a second. Let me unhook my boat. Unhook me here. All right, watch this. In the summertime, we come down here and we do two at a time. We call it double trouble with speckled trout. Well, guess what? This is about to be, good Lord, he's mad, double trouble part two. This time with redfish. How about that? Huh?
Oh, wow.
Is that how you do it right there? Does it get any better than this? Come on down. There's plenty waiting.
Lafitte Harbor Marina, located on the C&M Bayou Fuel Dock, is your ticket to some of the best fishing along the Louisiana Gulf Coast. Located just 25 miles from New Orleans, Louisiana, we are a full-service marina offering guided saltwater fishing charters, commercial boat rentals, waterfront lodging, RV parking, fuel, and a well-stocked marine supply and tackle store. Lafitte Harbor Marina is your one stop on your way to good times down on the bayou. Come fish with the best at Team Lafitte Harbor.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel convenience stores. We have more than you expect.
Think all jig heads are the same? They're not. With its unique rattle chamber, the Rockport Rattler is literally a dinner bell for fish. So unique, it was awarded a U.S. patent. The light reflecting eyes work well in both clear and muddy water, and the Mustad Black Nickel Ultra Point hook is corrosion resistant. Sound, eyes, and our variety of colors and sizes separate the Rockport Rattler from the rest, and it works for both salt and freshwater species. The Rockport Rattler is available at tackle stores near you or on our website at rockportrattler.com.
Tired of wasting money on melting ice? Try the new ice alternative. A reusable, non-toxic, commercial-grade freezer pack designed to meet the needs of the serious outdoorsman. New Ice is a great alternative for bagged or dry ice and comes in both 2- and 5-pound packs designed to keep products cold or frozen and can last for up to 96 hours. Maximize your cooler's performance with New Ice. No ice, no melt, no mess. Visit us online at newice.com to find a dealer near you. The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to Sportsman's Paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas.
Never worry about another broken ice chest hinge with Gorilla Hinges, guaranteed for the life of your ice chest. For a dealer near you, visit GorillaHinges.com.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by The Fishing Buddy. Easily and safely transport your rods with your vehicle hitch. Buy real adrenaline energy drinks. Get energized, then get hooked up.
How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco Electric. We connect lives.
In reference to the tie tables, you really have to pay attention, and you need to know exactly when your area that you're fishing is affected. By that, you know, you will have to add sometimes 2 to 3 hours to a general position to get the tide that you're fishing at your area. We know pretty much when the tide's going to switch at the areas we fish. But if you're a novice and you're not really sure, there's a few ways you can tell. Today, you know, as you guys know, we had the bayou full of water lilies, and when they start moving the opposite way, that's a good indicator that the tide has changed. A lot of times you'll be on anchor, the boat will switch positions and swing around the opposite direction. That's telling you the tide has changed. We also have a lot of crab traps, and that's what I use. First thing I do when I get into a canal, I look at the floats on the crab traps and I see which way the current's moving through the balls, through the floats of the traps. And I mean, that's a great indicator there. But basically you just need to learn how to read the water, pay attention to your surroundings, and basically, if you do that, you'll be successful.
Got him?
Yeah, boy. Look at that big son of a gun. Big son of a gun.
A nice one, Bill.
Coming up to look at you. You got one too? Double trouble here, man.
You get that tide changing, it's incredible. Man, that's a good fish right there. Yeah, come here. Oh. That's about an 18-incher.
Yeah, that's a good one there. We don't need any more of a 27, Kevin.
No, we'll catch him. Turn him loose. But look at that. Captain Bill and I.
Pretty nice little red.
Some fish. But it's like it's like a light switch when that tide gets to be a certain way.
Hey, it's right place at the right time. You have to know when to be here and when not to be here.
Got to know when to hold them and when to fold them. And right now, it's time to hold them.
I think Kevin was a little bit apprehensive about getting his hands dirty with this crab this morning, but I think he's caught on really well.
Sharon, you got one, huh? You having fun yet? Did you have fun when you got out the truck? That's when the fun started?
This fish pulls so hard that I was wondering, am I going to get this one in the boat? But then that's when all of a sudden I decided, you're coming in, sucker. I'm gonna bring you in no matter what. And you just kind of hunker down more and you reel in and you reel in, and then all of a sudden he'd go out a little bit more. So you'd realize I'm losing ground here, but I'm gonna get you in, and you just push in and you reel it in, and we got him in the boat.
See, Sharon, you gotta be careful. You don't lose your gym member. You don't need a membership to the gym when you come out here.
I know that. Boy, this guy's fighting.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you get him.
Yeah. Yeah, but you got him now. You got him, Sharon. He's coming up, I promise. In the next hour, he'll be up. I brought some water.
Might be a drum.
I think you got a big drum.
I say red. I'm going to be optimistic.
I'm going to say
rod tip under the water, rod tip under the water.
Rod tip under the water. I'm going to say we saw it. Just keep it there, and I'll come back up a little bit. And come this way.
All right, Sharon. All right, you got him. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of that bull drum. This is a big fish. Too big for the net. So.
Oh, look at a big gator.
There's a gator right there.
He just popped up? Just popped up right there?
There's a gator that just ate another fish right next to us. And here I am playing with a fish. Here is Sharon's drum.
See me, Sharon? Got your pole right here. Got a crab on it. Ready to go.
Oh my goodness. That's, look at that sting.
That's a bull drum.
Oh, wow.
Now we're going to put him back.
Hey, I got you.
Hey.
We're going to release you. You were fun to catch. You were a lot.
How about a high five? All right.
All right.
I'll tell you what. How about we do this? Let's put him back in the water, and then you and I are going to have a hot date at the chiropractor.
It's the big finish 2013 at Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram and Slidell, where we put the jingle in your holidays and your pocket. Ram Heavy Duty, $12,000 off MSRP. Ram 4-door, $23,990. Jeep Cherokee, only $21,990. Journey, $18,990. Avenger, $16,990. Patriot, $15,990. Shop all these deals at LakeshoreChrysler.com. And from our family to yours, happy holidays. From Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell.
Miralure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Miralure.
Now you see them. Now you don't.
Here's the latest buzz at the Bug Man.
Don't let ants ruin your family backyard time.
We take the sting out of home pest control. Call 923-BUGS.
Nautic Star is making waves with their new XTS series of bay boats featuring the Star Performance System. S for shallow water draft, T for tournament ready, A for amazing acceleration, and R for the ride. All achieved with the air-assisted chine and the transom planing pods, the XTS series comes in sizes from 21 to 24 feet, and all four models are loaded with fishable features. Visit our website at nauticstarboats.com to see videos of the XTS series or to find a dealer near you.
Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
Fishing. But did you know, after a great fishing trip with one of our licensed charter boat captains, you can also stop and buy fresh Louisiana seafood straight from the dock. Louisiana Direct Seafood provides the freshest wild-caught Louisiana seafood on a seasonal basis, and you can buy it straight off the boat. Use the seafood locator at LouisianaSeafood.com to find a dock near your favorite fishing spot.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories.
What you got, Bill?
That's a redfish. Feel that head shaking.
Well, I'm going to come get your fish for you, buddy.
You going to come unhook him for me?
Huh? Yeah, I'm going to come get him for you,
I appreciate
buddy.
That, man.
It's a nice one, huh?
Yeah, I finally hooked up after two misses in a row. Oh, yeah, that's a pretty one there.
All right, bring him over here, Bill.
All right, Kevin, we're going to...
I am the official redfish picker-upper, crab baiter. And the good thing about this fish is that, for his sake, is that... Oh, he swallowed the hook, for one thing.
Okay, look, if it's deep, just cut the line. Let the hook stay in his mouth. Because if we try to rip it out, we can't keep that one. So if
I don't know how deep it.
Just cut the line and let him go with the hook. He'll live.
All right.
If you try to rip it out, he's going to die anyway.
Yeah, we've got our limit of fish. And this fish, I don't know if you can see, he's really, really got that hook way down in him. Now, what's going to happen is you say, leave the hook in him. Well, yeah, you leave the hook in him. Because when you leave the hook in him, that hook's going to rust in this salt water, and then it'll go away. If you try to pull that hook out of his mouth, you're going to kill the fish. So we're going to find a knife or something somewhere, and we're going to cut it.
Terrebonne Parish is an incredible place to come and fish. We're located on the Louisiana coast, and we're only about an hour's drive from New Orleans. So if you're coming from out of state, it's an easy flight into the New Orleans airport and a quick drive down here. We have world-class charter guides to take you out, and we have incredible spots. Terrebonne Parish, and I'm saying parish because here in Louisiana, we do some things a little different. We call our counties parishes. And here, we're the second largest parish in the state of Louisiana, and over 60% of this parish is water. So we have some of the most incredible fishing spots around. Here in Terrebonne Parish, we offer many different kinds of fishing. We have brackish water, we have offshore fishing, we even have freshwater fishing, and we have guides that also do fly fishing. So whatever your preference is for fishing, we have it 12 months of the year. You can go on homatravel.com and you'll see just how many licensed and experienced guides we have here that are able to take you out and show you where the fish are biting.
Having fun? Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Now, is this service?
It is service.
I mean, look. This is service right here. I mean, I give it a little back rub. All right, this is gonna be my bath. Hang on, folks. This is gonna be wet. Gosh, this is a big redfish. Look at this one. Looky here. Is that not nice? Is that not nice? That is what we're out here for. That is a big old redfish.
You know, being in the business now for 21 years, we really enjoy it when we get the ladies out on the boat. They get so excited. I mean, you know, I'm mostly dealing with men all the time, and the women just go wild. They can't believe it, you know. Like Sharon today, she just, you know, couldn't believe the size of the fish that we caught today. Women definitely get more excited than the guys. Although Kevin was pretty excited today, but as you see, Sharon really enjoyed the trip today also.
Well, Sharon, we said one more fish, and guess what? You caught him. Another bull we're gonna release here in a minute. This has been a great day. I mean, you gotta come down here and do this. I want to thank my good buddy, great fishing guide, Captain Bill Lake, one of the fine fishing guides we have down here in Terrebonne Parish. Captain Bill, thank you so much for the day.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. And I'm glad that Miss Sharon was able to join us today and get out the office and catch some redfish.
And Sharon's got the job of promoting Houma and Terrebonne Parish and Cocodrie and all of our fishing areas, Dewlarge. And Sharon, today you got out of the office and got into our office and saw why people need to come down here and come fishing.
This was a great day fishing, and I hope that each and every one of our viewers comes down to join us.
Come down to Terrebonne Parish, get you some redfish. For videographer and producer Joey Bordelon, I'm Kevin Ford, and we'll see you next time for another Louisiana Outdoor Adventure.